So, hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 1. I can't believe it's already Day 1 of Vlogmas. It's December 1st. Here's my Christmas tree, which you already seen in my Decorate for Christmas. But anyways, that's my Christmas tree in my room. So, let's talk. Now, this is my second year of doing Vlogmas, so this is kind of an introduction of what I will be doing for Vlogmas. I have some exciting videos coming up, like Christmas lights, showing you my outside Christmas decorations, trying to go to Busch Gardens to see their Christmas lights, SeaWorld to see their Christmas lights. Universal to see their Christmas lights, trying to go up to St. Augustine this year to see the lights up there, but so that's what I'm gonna be trying to do for most vlogs, going to places that have lights. And also I'm gonna do a Q&A like I did for Halloween, except this one will be more Christmas Q&A instead of, you know, like for Halloween I did a Halloween Q&A, so this year it will be a Christmas Q&A. On Christmas Day, you're gonna want to come back on Christmas Day to see what I got for Christmas on that day. So this is pretty much what I'm gonna do, and the schedule. Now we're going to talk about the schedule. So basically, I'm going to film the videos and then upload them at night, or I'm going to try to upload them between 7 to 8 at night, so that way you all can enjoy them and watch them whenever you want. But so that's what I'm going to be doing, and that's the schedule. So stay tuned, and I'm gonna stay true to my schedule. If some days I might be a little late, because if I do Universal or SeaWorld, the connection in the car is kind of bad, but I'm still gonna put out the video though. So those might be up later than usual, but it will still be up. So I hope you enjoyed this Vlogmas introduction for Day 1 of Vlogmas, and see you tomorrow for Day 2 of Vlogmas.